We got it open.
Done. Get in there and check the patient. Our patient should have a tattoo on his neck. Great. That's the guy we're looking for. Start getting some blood samples. We need to validate them before we can leave. There are validation machines all over the place. Find a few and start validating blood samples. You can have several working at once. The client needs the blood samples on the virus count of 65% or more. If a sample fails the validation test, squeeze more blood out of the guy and go again. You will need two successfully validated vials.
Oh, my God.